Welcome back to another episode of Digging in the Crates. So this is X-Men Apocalypse. I haven't watched this on this TV yet. Pretty muddy presentation, but it's not that bad. We'll go through some scenes. Let's see how it looks.
Be the center of the universe before I was betrayed.
Now, like I said before, this TV and this Blu-ray player is really doing its best. I mean, like, really doing a good job.
A gift from the past you left behind.
Nowhere near reference.
And the future that lies ahead. You
doing
will reach
an excellent
down,
job.
My son, deep into the earth.
It is muddy, but
everything they've built from the ground.
Still detailed and muddy at the same time. I guess the movie is muddy, but the X1 chip plus the Opal's chip. I don't know what it's doing, but it's bringing out detail.
Might play a role in this madness.
It's bringing out good detail, as you can see
you
right there on his face.
The most important role of all.
Very detailed.
Were you scared? That day in DC, were you scared?
Go ahead and skip to the scene. There aren't any real bright details, I mean bright scenes in this movie, but that's really CGI. That's clearly CGI. You can see it. Like, it doesn't even try to hide the CGI. That's like straight up CGI right there. Again, the black liver doesn't translate pretty too good.
You're just another false god. And whoever's left to follow you when this is all over, they will betray you again.
You're wrong, Charles.
Go ahead and skip. I tell you, watching movies on this TV, man. Like wonderful, man. I just wish this TV was like
too strong. I can't get us in there.
100 inch or some shit.
Garrett.
I love watching movies on this TV. When God of War come out, man, oh my god.
Mistake.
I know you think
this TV's getting
everything.
Discontinued if it's not already. So I think you guys should just pick it up. I think
me.
The lowest is gonna be is $2,000.
You have Charles.
That's about it. I don't think it's gonna get lower than $2,000. You might get it for $1,800, but $2,000 is around a normal point.
You never had the chance to save your family.
So if you see one, make sure you pick it up, man.
But you do now. That's what I've come here to tell you.
Nice, rich colors.
And you?
Anyway, take care, guys. I'll see you in the next video.